Brittany, it's your brother Brandon. I just wanted to tell you that I'm extremely proud of all the accomplishments that you and your teammates have made this season. So excited for y'all, really am. Congratulations and have fun at tonight's game.
Hey Mia, we just wanted to wish you luck in your game this weekend. And we just want you to know how proud we are of you and how excited we are for what the summer has meant. Good luck.
We still think about those games when you're with the Blue Dolphins.
Love 15
you. 15 years ago. Love you.
Hey girls, miss you guys so much. Super proud of how far you've come and super pumped for what's to come. Wish you all the best. Good luck. Laces, ladies.
Hey, Emily and Hannah. I've heard you guys been winning. Congratulations. I just want to say good luck and dale. Try it.
Hi, ladies. Chat to see. It's Chloe here. I just want to wish you all the best for the big game this weekend. Also, just a special mention to my T-Dub sisters, Hannah, Emily, and Lauren. Go out there, play hard, show them what you're made of, and I'll see you in a couple of weeks.
Congratulations so far, ladies, on your season. And I just want to wish you all the best for Friday when the playoffs start. Let's go CFC.
Hola, Ruth. Suerte en estos playoffs.
Hola, Ruth. Esperemos que este sea uno de tus mejores partidos. You can do it, ladies. Go, Chattanooga! Go!
All right. Good evening, everyone. We welcome you to tonight's WPSL playoff action. The teams have just taken the field, and we're about to have the announcements of the players, the starters. I don't actually have a roster in front of me tonight, so we're going to let you listen live here.
Starting lineups. First for the visitors, they are in white t-shirts with navy blue shorts. They are the Gulf Conference champions, Pensacola FC women. Wearing number 2, Rachel Lane. Number 5, Heidi Ruth. Number 4, Celine Rump. Number 21, Deanna Green. Number 8, Kirsten Edlin. Number 16, Hannah Godfrey. Wearing number 10, Anneli Comoni. Number 11, Corey Dixon. Number 15, Nympha Ramirez. Wearing number 9, Uchenna Kanu. In goal for Pensacola FC Women, 00, Justice Stanford. Pensacola is coached by David Kemp with assistant coach Dean Logan. Now for the home team. Number 10, Ashley Kay. a real joy of playing the guitar and recently won the National Learning RX President's Day contest for his original guitar composition. Ladies and gentlemen, Ben Daugherty with your national anthem.
Well, good evening, everyone. Yes, so we are just about to begin. Let me flip the camera view over there. There we go. Now you can see the field. So this is El Conductor. I work here at Chattanooga Football Club and do a lot of the live streaming. Actually, I oversee all the live streaming for both the men's and the women's games. So tonight, what we're going to do is we really don't have an announcing crew here in the booth. So instead, what we're going to do is basically allow the Chattahooligans to be your soundtrack here tonight. We're basically just going to watch along, and you'll get to enjoy this one from the sounds and the excitement from the field. So we will try to boost it a little bit if they're calling out names or substitutions and things like that on the stadium PA. But otherwise, we're just going to let you listen to the game as if you were here in Finley Stadium. Again, we thank you for joining us tonight, and we'll be showing you this game and the final as well on Sunday morning. So we thank you for supporting Chattanooga FC women's team and the live streaming program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We have our first goal of the match by Pensacola FC. Jenna, I didn't quite catch that last name. It was like Jenna Poole, I believe, is what they were saying. So Pensacola on the board with one goal here early, still in the first half. Still lots of soccer to play. Thank you. our second goal here in the game. Pensacola's number 9 couldn't quite make out who that was, but yeah, she was apparently just onside for that long go-ahead pass, got past the defense, had a one-on-one. One move later, she was able to shake the goalie and put it in the net. So now, yes, 2-0. Chattanooga in the hole here. We'll see if they can climb back out of this. by Chattanooga now, so game gets a little bit closer. I believe that was Leah Hollingsworth, I think they said. So, yes. Chattanooga closes the distance here right before the half. So, breathing new life into this game and getting some energy back into the Chattahooligans. We are in halftime here. Our score is Pensacola 2, Chattanooga 1. Pretty exciting first half. It was an even exchange back and forth for most of the first half, and then kind of midway through, Pensacola got a goal off of a defensive breakdown on Chattanooga's part. Then, shortly after, we saw another either defensive breakdown or maybe a missed offsides call. Just take your pick there. That gave Pensacola another goal, so it was looking pretty dire. But then, with about 3 minutes before halftime, Chattanooga was able to get on the board. Mia Hollingsworth was able to slot in one just under the keeper on the left-hand side, bringing us back to within one. So, very exciting first half, and we look for more of the same in the second. So, we thank you for watching the live stream so far, and we'll be back in about 15.
15, Robbie Cupman. In for number 8, Marco Micheletto. Thank you.
Okay. Well, halftime is just about ending. Both teams have come out of the locker room, done a few pre-half warm-ups. We're about to take the field again. Again, our score here is Pensacola 2, Chattanooga 1. A lot of excitement here building in Finley Stadium. This, of course, is Chattanooga FC's first postseason run. So, obviously, they're hoping to extend it a little bit longer here. And we'll see if we can get back in this game. Obviously, the teams have flipped sides of the field. And we're about ready to begin as the officials seem to be taking their positions. Well, we have another goal here by Pensacola off of the free kick. Number 9, I believe it was again, able to put that one in just around the Chattanooga wall. So yes, we're at 3-1 now. Pensacola looking pretty much in control of this game. By number 10 on Pensacola, pushing our score up to Pensacola 4, Chattanooga FC 1. goal by number 9 on Pensacola once again. And again, yes, very close to offside, but the flag stays down, and that gives Pensacola another goal. Certainly in a commanding position right now. By Chattanooga here on an excellent cross and then a follow-in by Mia Hollingsworth again. So her second goal of the evening for Chattanooga. Well, another goal by Pensacola. Again, very close to offside, but left the ref let her go on through, and another easy goal for Pensacola. Our score is 6-2 in favor of Pensacola FC.
And that's the full time there. So with our final score, as you can see, Pensacola FC 6, Chattanooga FC 2. This has been the WPSL South Region semifinal, and this is actually the only semifinal. The other semifinal was rearranged due to a cancellation by one of the four champions. So basically, we'll see the Pensacola FC face off against the Gulf Coast Dutch Lions on Sunday morning. And we hope to see you again. We'll be broadcasting that game live as we did this one. And we want to thank you for joining us here tonight. Obviously, it wasn't the result that we wanted here in Chattanooga. But for any of our viewers from Pensacola, congratulations. You'll be making it through to the finals against the Dutch Lions. So join us again, if you will, on Sunday morning. And we'll show you that final there before the World Cup final. So my name is El Conductor. Again, we appreciate you supporting the Chattanooga FC live stream. And have a good evening.